We are what we repeatedly do. Excellence, then, is not an act, but a habit. This quote can be used as a guideline for excellence and success in our lives. Excellence is a habit. It's a daily commitment, not a one-off task. So if you're hungry for winning, then today I want to share with you five must-have habits in order to achieve success in your life. This is the lesson I learned from my first boss when I began my career way back in 95. He said, and I can never forget it, your life will be only as great as the work that you put in. If you don't put in enough work and effort, then you will not get the result that you're expecting. And this has been confirmed by several self-help books that I've read over the years. If you don't put in enough time, energy, and effort into any area of your life, be it professional or personal, you will continue to be where you are. So I've learned that in order for us to become successful and become the best version of ourselves, we need to inculcate certain habits. And this, I've said it several times in my previous videos. What you do each day counts. So here are my five must-have habits for success. The first one is positive expectation. We cannot help but have expectations from things or people around us. Since we cannot help it, why not convert them into positive expectations? For example, when you're excited about starting something new, you always expect something good to come out of it, right? You always expect a good outcome. That is a positive expectation. So be positive and expect something good in return, even though you may probably have some bad experiences before. Successful people are always positive. They are also 100% committed to their goals, which is the second habit you must keep. 100% commitment. If you want to scale Mount Everest, you will have to be prepared to do so, right? Similarly, if you want to be successful in your life, you have to be prepared for it. And the preparation comes when you're 100% committed to that idea, to your goal. It involves working hard day and night, not binge watch TV when you get home. You are what you do, not what you say you'll do. Therefore, ensure that you get into a habit of putting your heart and soul into the work that you do. 100% commitment to your dreams and goals. Your preparation will show commitment, but your action will give you the results, which is our third habit. Proactive action. You may ask me, how can action be a habit? Well, the reason why people succeed most of the time is because they are proactive. They are the ones who will go and make things happen. They don't wait for things to happen to them. Do you know how Virgin Airlines started? Sir Richard Branson was once stuck at a Puerto Rican airport due to flight cancellation. Most people would have waited for the next flight, but not him. Sir Richard Branson chartered a plane, sold the seats to other stranded passengers, and the rest is history. So the moral of the story is, don't wait for things to happen to you. Inculcate the habit of being proactive and make things happen. And to do that, you need the fourth habit, which is the winning attitude. To achieve excellence and success, you need to have an attitude to match it, right? Unfortunately though, most of us are influenced by the circumstances or the opinions of others. We let the fear of unknown dictate our behavior. The habit of winning attitude will help you overcome all such roadblocks. I will speak to you in detail about how do you develop a winning attitude in my next video. But here's the clue. One of the things that can help you get to a winning attitude is your ability to stay open to new things, which also is our next habit, unlearning to learn. I have over 23 years of corporate work experience, but that experience is no good if I think I know everything. True learning can only happen when you're willing to keep your mind open to all the new things and willingness to unlearn and relearn all the old ones. So the habit for success here is developing our ability to unlearn, to stay open-minded, to listen to everyone's point of view, their perspectives. There are no shortcuts to life. You have to put in enough time and effort and your energy in making your life successful. It's in your hands. As Brian Tracy simply put, successful people do what they have to do, whether they like it or not. You have the power to shape your life, so ensure you get into that mode and take action right away. What are your views on this? Do you think it's easier for you to set these habits? I'd love to hear from you. Do let me know in the comment section below, or you may reach out to me in any of the social media platforms that I'm in. Thank you so very much for watching. If you like this video, if you find it resourceful, do hit a like button and share it with your friends. And I'll see you next week. Until then, take good care of yourself. Bye.